Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Delaney. I love thrifting, home decor, my cats, plants, all the good stuff, and welcome to my channel. Today's video, I wanted to take you plant shopping with me. So I have to run into Lowe's to look for a new washing machine, super fun adult things. Not. I don't know about you guys, but I hate spending money on things like a washing machine and a lawnmower. Like, I would much rather spend my money at thrift stores and on plants, if I'm being honest. Anyways, I'm gonna take you into Lowe's with me. This year, because of COVID, I'm assuming our plant selections have been really bad. I want to still check out our local nursery as well, but a lot of the big box stores, they've been really bad. So I'm just going to take you in there, see if I can find anything. I have one plant on my plant wish list, and that is a Swiss cheese plant, which is a Monstera, if you didn't know. Or yeah, Monstera Swiss cheese plant. I think that's the full name of it. I can't really remember. That's been really hard for me to find, but that's like one of the last plants that I really, really want. Other than that is just extras that I don't even need. So who knows, maybe we'll get lucky. We'll see, I'll take you guys with me. Okay, as you could see, that was kind of a bust. It was just a lot of the same plants. The one cool plant was the neon pothos that I showed you guys. I think it was only 10 bucks. That would be a cool plant to have for me, but I just don't need another pothos. I have a couple, so I passed on that. But now we're going into store number two. Let's see what they have. That store was a grocery store, and it always has more unique plants, and I think they had some pretty good ones in there, just none that I needed. I did buy a plant though. I got this little beauty. It is for my sister-in-law. It's a birthday gift. She did ask me for a plant because she killed one of hers, so she wants to replace it. So I got this one because I have something like it and I think it's pretty easy to take care of. So I grabbed this, and this was only $5.99. And I forgot to show you guys, when I was in Lowe's, I did end up getting just this. I know, not very exciting. It's just a paintbrush. I needed this like certain flat type because I am going to be painting a stencil on my front porch. And if you guys want to see that whole process, let me know, a little like DIY. And then in that store too, I got this book. It's called Something in the Water. It was only $7.49, and it's part of Reese Witherspoon's book club. I've found that every single book I've read that's in her book club, I love. So I just stick to that. If I see this little sticker, I get it, knowing that I will probably like it. Had to put my hair up. It is hot out, and that was outside. I don't know how I haven't been to this local nursery before, but they had such good stuff. Oh my gosh, I wanted to buy so many things. I ended up buying two plants. Both were $12.99, and I'm telling myself that I'm not getting any more plants for a very long time, which I haven't really bought plants in a while, so I guess it's fine. But anyways, I got my Swiss cheese plant. I just told you guys that I've been looking for one. It is a smaller one. They had some big, beautiful ones, but I didn't really want to pay that much for them. I know it's worth it, but I would rather just buy this one and then grow it bigger. And I'm really excited. I've wanted this for so long, and this was like my last plant on my like plant bucket list that I wanted, and it was $12.99. The second one I bought, I totally didn't need, but it was so cool, too cool to pass up. It is a Hoya. I don't know the exact name of it, but I don't have a lot of Hoyas and I wanted to give it a try. It is so beautiful. It trails all the way down, and I didn't realize this, but they told me all of this brown right here, it's not that the leaves fell off, it's that the leaves are going to sprout on it. So I thought that was pretty cool, and it's just so beautiful. I love plants that trail like this, so I had to get this one even though I do not need it.